Last time on Survivor. A surprise reward challenge kept all the players on their toes, but it was A-Rod who won out a clue to a clue at the next challenge. Meanwhile, Miles was greatly upset about the last tribal outcome. After BJ won the immunity challenge, the tribe split off into two groups, one wanting Sugar out and the other one with Miles trying to advocate voting for Sam. Sam and A-Rod, who found the hidden immunity idol, had doubts about their plans to knock out Sugar after Miles played with everyone's paranoia. At Tribal Council, Mark and Sir voted for Sugar, but it wasn't enough to save Miles from getting the boot.
Miles, tribe has spoken.
Seven are left. Who will be voted out tonight?